Aloha and welcome. Saturday night again. 8:16 again. We're just a minute late. Virgos. Bost is joining us on bowls again. Kaimi and I are going to take you on a sound journey, about an hour, a little bit longer. We're going to play these instruments that get quite loud sometimes. If you're on a computer and you have speakers connected to it, that would be better. Headphones are okay. Computer speakers really aren't, but do the best you can. Odd things happening with our Supreme Court. And Kaimi has asked me to encourage an intention for this gathering and this journey of personal sovereignty. Yes? Yeah. Not sure even if I can go there. I thought we handled that already, didn't we? If you've never done a sound journey before, it's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft. Then it's going to get very soft. And then I'm going to play that rav drum for a moment or three. And then it's going to get quiet. I'm going to let that sit for a few minutes. So when it does get quiet, I invite you to bask. Not bost, bask. In the silence for a few minutes. And maybe just do a body scan, see where you are. You're encouraged to do that as we start, just to find if there's anything that jumps out at you that would like to be attended to, so that you can use this time to the best of our abilities. You may not be watching this on June, what is it? What's the date today? 25th? June 25th, 2022. If not, don't worry, you didn't miss the boat. This is all a morphogenic field we're creating, and you're welcome anytime and anywhere, even after it's remixed, which it'll be done in about a week and up on YouTube. All right, is there anything else? Nothing? Somebody's whispering. Kaimi and I like to start with three breaths to ground and set up some good roots into Mama Gaia that allows me to allow energy that's no longer necessary in my life to flow out, and to allow anything that Mama has for me to flow in. Sometimes when the metals move and your body water starts to vibrate, it releases things that no longer serve, and it's a good idea to allow that to release instead of flowing around in your body to reattach somewhere else. At least that's the story I'm making up. So I hope you all have a beautiful journey. We'll see you in an hour. Shall we do this? Started already.
Thank you. Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the smell of fresh rain wafts through our house. The invitation is to find your breath. And let that awareness of your breath guide you gently back into your body. And allowing that awareness to slowly expand and suffuse every cell in your body. Feeling the welcome home luxuriating in this fabulous, fabulous meat sack you've got. As that awareness expands, you'll probably find that extremities want to start moving, doing a little toe dance, wrist wrangling. May not take long before the rest of your body wants to stretch a little bit too. And that's okay. Thanks to those of you on Facebook in Utah, Q-Time. And you too. So appreciate you sharing part of our journey. Lots of water for the next 3 days. It'll help. It just helps. Hydration is a good thing. We're like 75% water, for God's sake. Keep yourself full. We'll see you next time. Bye.